still have a problem with the rear hatch seal.